This local sports report brought to you by GMP Sportswear, your team outfitters, 1305 Victoria Street North in Kitchener. Laurier Golden Hawks receiver Curly Gittens Jr. had a record-breaking afternoon at University Stadium. The third-year wide receiver is the new all-time leader for receptions in a single season in U Sports history. And he also set a Laurier school record, surpassing Stefan Potasik for most receiving yards in a single season. Gittens Jr. moving into some elite company on Saturday afternoon. He says being himself and working hard are two of the reasons for his success.
They just got me here working hard every single day, focused on my craft, and being like just a good man in general.
I mean, just whenever the ball gets in his hands, he's a threat to score, and it makes my job way easier having targets like him out there. And again, just can't say enough about how much of a game breaker he is.